We have seen that people went back to their business premises, the shabins, the bars, and there is no social distancing. People are sharing, like I mentioned already, hubby bubbles and all these kind of things. And this is the breeding ground for COVID-19. Now, what we need to understand is that the existing laws of the country, especially the Liquor Act, for instance, and regulations made thereunder, empowers the police, for instance, when somebody is being a nuisance. But now that is when they are stupefied by intoxicating liquor and they are being nuisance to everybody, other bar patrons or, and things like that. But we haven't seen that. People are still sober, but the way they are behaving, it really leaves a lot to be desired. So that is a problem that we are currently facing. So what perhaps the perception out there is that now that the state of emergency has lapsed, there's no more coronavirus, which is not the case. What people do not understand is we need to, going forward, we need to learn to live with it. We need to normalize to live with COVID-19. And the past 6 months, we have learned that we need to maintain social distancing. We need to wear our masks. We need to sanitize our hands and all these kind of things. This is just to flatten the curve and ensure that going forward, we do not struggle. Because if we continue behaving like this, you've already heard from the Honorable Minister, these cases picked up again. We are above 100. But for the past few days, they were below 100. And that should be a concern to everybody. If we continue, behaving the way we behaved this weekend, then we must brace ourselves for a second wave of COVID-19. And trust me, nobody wants to go back there. But it needs a concerted effort from everybody, people from all walks of life, to ensure that everything that they are doing is consistent with a set of regulations. Everything that perhaps behavioral patterns should be the same. Because that was like training for the past 6 months. Mm-hmm. It's like we were programmed to behave in a specific manner, in a uniformed manner. Mm-hmm. But now, I don't know. It is just too much lately.
Right.